Hello, everybody. I am Jedrzej Kosinski, also known as Kosinkadink. I've been a software engineer for the past 7 years. Obviously, since I am here, I am a ComfyOrg collaborator. I am the creator of ComfyUI Anime Diff Evolved, as well as ComfyUI Advanced Control Net. I am a co-maintainer of ComfyUI Video Helper Suite alongside Austin Roz. And so far, I've implemented hooks, wrappers, and callbacks natively into ComfyUI. Thank you. I appreciate it. All right. Today, I will discuss a new feature I'm working on, which are the multi-GPU work units. My motivation for this project is that as model parameters increase, sample time increases as well. You can use software optimizations to help mitigate that sample time increase, but that can only take you so far. In my personal belief, ComfyUI should be the best place for both low-end and high-end environments. For the low-end, we already have a built-in memory offloading system, so you can run on something as low as a GTX 1060. For the high-end, we currently have nothing specifically for these users. My idea was to accelerate sampling by splitting total work into work units across available GPUs. Now, here, this is a very abstract concept, but what is less abstract is using conditioning as an easy default work unit. This sounds complicated, but in order to make use of this feature, all you have to do is add one node. Of course, a lot of changes happen at the back end. No one knows my pain, but you only need one node for this. And this can accelerate any model or sampling that uses more than one conditioning. Here is a speed comparison running one 2.1 text-to video model, one on one RTX 4090 and the other on two RTX 4090. The two RTX 4090s finished sampling in just 25 seconds. The one RTX 4090 takes 49 seconds. So actually, it was 25 for the two. It was 49 for the one. So it's almost exactly a 2x speed increase with just one additional node. In addition to using conditioning as a work unit, someone can implement their own via custom nodes. As an example, I have implemented context to work as work units in Anime Diff Evolved. To be more clear, contexts are just groups of latents. Here is an example of where I have batched two flux images to be sampled at once. And using the latents as work units, I have achieved almost a direct 2x speed up, 14 seconds versus 27 seconds. There are some limitations of what can get accelerated. So to be clear, as long as you have more than one conditioning, your workflow can get accelerated. If you have more than two conditionings, you can also accelerate with more than two GPUs. Other types of work units are possible, as I demonstrated with context and Animated if Evolved. But if someone is up to the task, tiling workflows should also be able to get accelerated where an individual tile would be the work unit. And I have made it compatible with control nets, IP adapter, Animated if Evolved, and many other nodes. And now let's get into what can't get accelerated. If the workflow does not use your entire GPU without splitting into work units, you will not see much benefit or any. And as well as that, if some custom nodes are written in a very specific way, they would first need to have their authors change the code a bit. It's of course not their fault. They didn't know this feature would exist, so no fault on them. Everything I have shown so far is currently available in a pull request I have submitted to ComfyUI. Any feedback and testing is appreciated. I know that not many people have access to one GPU on a machine, but if you do, I beg of you, please test, please find the bugs, and I can fix them. Thank you for your time. Next up, we will have... Oh, thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. And next up, we'll have Yolan discuss the upcoming Comfy Trainer.
Thank you, Jedrzej. I will now buy another GPU.